How's it going? My name is Robbie Rouse, new running backs coach. It's been an awesome transition. Really talented group, really hardworking group. Just been a fun group to work with. You know, been getting after it. I got here in January, was in summer, right after they won the championship. So kind of hit the ground running with Coach Jacobs. Does a great job with them guys. Really great work ethic. So it's just been a really smooth, great transition for me. You know, Isaiah is truly special, you know, when you say that. You know, of course, he shows great talents, as everybody's been aware, but not everybody knows how great of a young man he was. So that was really something. You just never know. You know, you're excited, you know, to be able to, you know, coach him, but just being able to get a chance to meet him and realize that he's an even better person than football player has been awesome. You know what, Amar's been special. You know, he had a great stretch towards the end of the season. In the semis and then national championship. You know, and the main thing for him been, you know, let's have a great offseason. He's really elusive, quick, smooth, great out the backfield. So, you know, he's exciting to have as well. And, you know, he's worked hard and, you know, him and Zay kind of duke it out, you know, one and two. So it's kind of been fun coaching them two guys up. And, you know, absolute Angel Johnson, you know, he's local from South Dakota. You know, Angel's actually the fastest out of the group. You know, as he's continues to improve, you know, you find ways to get him the ball in space because, you know, I think he's a threat and he can do some things out the backfield. Derek Johnson, redshirt freshman, he's had a strong spring ball in camp. And then now we got Isaac. Isaac done some great things. He's really intriguing as well. And then our two incoming freshmen, Brennan Begeman and Kirby Voorhees. Them two, you know, it's a lot. You know, it's a lot coming into this kind of room. And, you know, after a first few days, you know, they're kind of catching on. And I'm kind of learning from the older guys. And they've been getting better by the day as well. You know, I'm just looking forward for the guys to just finish strong. After the first 2 weeks, you're kind of tired of, you know, going against your defense and you're ready to kind of go versus somebody else. So I want the guys to still stay sharp, still stay on top of their fundamentals, take care of their body, and just kind of be ready to take that next step as we get prepared for game one.